Thank you. world's greatest. The world's greatest.
I am a mountain. I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a swift wind sweeping the country. I am a river down in the valley. Oh, I am a vision. I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall and your face will say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. They made it. I'm the world's greatest.
Distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, what you are witnessing today is the combined passing out parade of the 20 Dot Rivet Force holding the Immigration Training School channel today, 14th day of January 2023. The combined passing out parade has the total number of 1,844 votes. Distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, the passing out recruits are being marched in by the recruit duty staff officer, popularly known in the military as the recruit regimental sergeant major Suleiman Mohammed.
Thank you. That is the voice of the right marker to number one guy. Versus the body of parade to have a proper alignment. The right marker to number one guy is done in the fourth round and has now proceeded to the rear round. The right marker is done dressing the rear end. Invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, marching on the parade ground, the guard and subguard commander.
distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, permit me to acknowledge the presence of some of our guests that are already seated here with us today. It is my pleasure to acknowledge the presence of Mr. Akinwade Oru, Deputy Commandant. He is here representing Adamkit Reservoir, the Commandant of the Corps, Kano State Command. You are welcome. Also in our midst today, he is the squadron leader. He is representing the commander for Air Force Service Group. You are welcome to this program, sir. Permit me also to recognize the presence of Ali Bila. He is here representing the Niger Republic Consulate here in Kano. He is the police attache. You are welcome to this program, sir. Also in our presence is Umar Farouk. He is the Deputy Director of TSS Kano State Command. You are welcome to the program, sir. He is here representing the Director of TSS. Also in our midst is CSC AH Tugo. He is representing the Customs Area Controller, Kano Jigawa Area Command. You are welcome to the partner parade of the 23rd Pre-Basic Course here in IPSK Kano. Also in our midst is the representative of the Zonal Commander, Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, Mohammed Abubakar, from the Bank Fraud Section. You are welcome to this personal parade, sir. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, permit me to also acknowledge the presence of Controller of Immigration Service, Oazu Abdulrazak, retired. He is the former Controller, Kano State Command. You are welcome to the personal parade of the 23rd Pre-Basic Course.
Distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, the Guard and Subguard commanders have assumed their various positions. The 2IC, the overall parade commander, is now marching forward to submit the state of parade. And thereafter, the overall parade commander to take charge of the personnel parade. The 2IC to the overall parade commander has handed over the parade to the overall commander, after which the overall commander will march forward to continue with the rest of the parade.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, permit me also to recognize the presence of Deputy Controller of Customs Administration. He is here representing the Commandant Customs Training College, AMDCP, AM Anchor. You are welcome to this particular parade, sir. Also, may I acknowledge the presence of Squadron Leader Awada. He is representing the 455 Base Service Group Commander, Air Commando. You are welcome, sir.
The voice of the overall parade commander. May I humbly remind our esteemed audience that of the color party march on parade, all are expected to rise. Officers in uniform are to salute. Thank you. Shall we all rise for the color?
Hey, Zandri, come on! Take post!
overall parade commander march on the colors and has ordered the ensigns to the color tables. Distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen.
Standard is!
Colors have a long-standing tradition which dates back to several centuries. Banners representing colors were often paraded in the battlefields. Though colors are no longer carried in battles, they are accorded the same respect and protection they enjoyed in past. The sign of colors creates the feelings of pride in soldiers and ex-soldiers. From recent history, it has served as an expression for heroing out of self-sacrifice. The arrival of the colors on parade this morning completes all compliments required of standard parade of this nature.
Bonjour, monsieur, bonjour à tous. Bienvenue, c'est Petra, c'est vous de l'Université. Les stratégies, Salomon, pour le
Thank you. Distinguished guests, report reaching us is that today's reviewing officer is already in our premises and he is about to inspect the quarter guard.
Thank you.
distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, permit me to announce the arrival of the Controller of Immigration Service, Kano State Command, Mustafa Ahmad. You are welcome, sir.
Bienvenue, Monsieur Controller Mustafa Ahmed, Nigerian Immigration Service. Ici.
Today's auspicious occasion of the passing out parade of the 23rd pre-basic course immigration training school Kano.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, permit me to announce the arrival of the Controller of Immigration Service, Jigawa State Command, CIS Ahmad Dauda Bagari. You are welcome, sir.
You are most welcome to this passing out parade, sir. in a short while we will be having within our midst the reviewing officer for today's passing out parade and special guest of honor. The 23rd pre-basic course passing out recruit have undergone the following courses: document fraud detection, unarmed combat, and drills. Military and paramilitary ethics, rescue operations, roadblocks, border patrol, weapon handling, and lots more. The passing out recruits of 23rd pre-basic course, happy today lined up on the parade ground, ever ready for the task they'll be facing ahead, which they are enlisted for. Instructor Ayuba, Instructor Ayuba.
distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, in a very, very short time, the reviewing officer will be with us. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've been waiting for has arrived. Permit me to announce the arrival of the Controller General of Nigerian Immigration Service, Isa Idris Jere, MFR, ably represented by the acting DCG, HRM, Assistant Controller General of Nigerian Immigration Service, Usman Babangida, FDC PCC, who doubles today as the reveal officer of the passing out parade of the 23rd pre-basic course 2022-2023. You are welcome, sir.
Arrivé de l'officier examinateur, CJIS, Issa Idris Jere, represented par la SCG DCG, par la SCG DCG.
Shall we please rise for the national anthem? Officers in uniform are to salute. You may please be seated. That's the overall parade commander marching forward to introduce the state of parade to the reviewing officer and special guest of honor for today's passing out parade, after which he will invite the reviewing officer to inspect the guards.
Two parade commander has invited the reviewing officer of today's parade to inspect the parade. Distinguished guests, very senior officers, officers and men of the military, Nigerian police, paramilitary agencies here present, what you are witnessing today is a personal parade of the 23 basic course, which started in NS 3 months ago. This very parade, group of men in the service trained, who are privileged to be trained in the very premier institution of immigration service. These are the foot soldiers of immigration service. The review officer who doubles as the head of HRM Nigeria Immigration Service. Outside the box.
Thank you. time to be taking time to visit our personal time. His daily training has on road 1,804 participants. We have about 300 on parent preparing to have their personal after a 3 months rigorous physical and combat training. This, like I told you, are the foot soldiers of the immigration service. They are privileged to be trained in the premier institution of the Nigerian immigration service.
Yusuf Zakari was in 1998. She hails from Lafia local government of Nasarawa State. The recruit Zainab Yusuf Zakari attended Maiduguri Capital School, where she obtained a school leaving certificate. She is single and loves reading and traveling. Left of the reviewing officer is recruit Saratu Ishaya, born on the 14th day of April 1998. She hails from Zuru, local government of Kebbi State. Zuru. The overall parade commander has instructed the ensigns to the colors to regain their original post.
That's the procession of the 23rd Tribezi Corps personnel parade, starting with slow time. Slow time to quick time, where guard one, guard two, guard three, color party, guard five, guard six, guard order, form into line.
Distinguished guests, very senior officers, officers and men of the military, police, paramilitary agencies here present. I wish to pray our indulgence on all the topic of the color party procession. Should we all rise in our feet? Should we all go in our feet? The color party is an authority. The color party general said, to be all the honor of being well commissioned officers, fully dressed in uniform, I expect them to be and compliments to the color. Thank you very much when we honor our country.
Mission Service.
May I humbly remind our esteemed audience that as the color matches towards your sitting position, you are expected to rise. Tribune officers, sir, very senior officers here, both serving and retired present. It may interest you once again to know that on a successful transition from slow to quick time, the passing out parade is now marching on 116 paces to a minute.
Of the 23rd Pre-Basicos passing out. The parade commander, they are returning to position while guard one will form into line, followed by guard two, guard three, color, guard four, guard five, and guard six in that order.
Thank you.
one falling into line. That one forming into line, followed by that two. That two forming into line. That three. That three forming into line while the color follows suit. That three. That four, followed by that five. And that six forming into line here. The parade commander will shortly dress his parade to advance the parade in review order. Professional one.
In a short while, the overall parade commander. The overall parade commander is taking pose so as to create space for the silent drill guard display. The silent drill guard is commanded by recruit Jafaru Aminu.
The silent drill guard is a non-verbal command guard which took crowd the indulgence of very senior officers. Senior officers, officers and men, distinguished guests, that we will appreciate them after the display. We will appreciate them after the display. We should please maintain some silence. It's a non-verbal command. We will appreciate them while on display might distract them and lost out in the performance. So we'll crave our indulgence to maintain some silence, please.
Le corps de vaisseau, la devoir de migration, l'exercice de parade et la mise en point de armes d'appréciation, de sauvetage et de combat est présent de ferme.
Silent drill guard commander, they are advancing to seek permission from the reviewing officer.
Answer! Recruit 201, Jafaru Aminu, silent drill commander, silent drill commander, ready for this day. May I have your permission to carry on, sir?
Permission granted.
Permission graciously granted to him. He turned to the angle of 180 degrees about and is taking his paces forward. May I at this important juncture most respectfully request the Commandant Immigration Training School to most respectfully request the reviewing officer to please take his seat for the silent drill display. The commandant, sir.
The reviewing officer there exchanging pleasantries with the high table. Like I told you, the reviewing officer is the acting DCG human resource of the Nigerian Immigration Service, the engine room of the service, the administrative architecture of the service. He's the brain of every success of the service. A very pragmatic leader, a very seasoned officer.
They divide into north, west, south, and east. The silent drill guard has formed an arrowhead. Please, a round of applause for the silent drill guard. Arrowhead formation. They pay compliment to the reviewing officer and guests of honor. Marching to assume their original formation after arrowhead formation. Trail arms. This is in honor of a late recruit. The silent drill guard is paying a minute silent. Shall we all rise, please, to observe a minute silent for a late recruit that passed away during the course. Late recruit Amina Shehu Haruna hails from Hadejia local government of Jigawa State. She was recruited into the service as a member of the 23rd pre-basic course. Late recruit Amina Shehu Haruna was an articulate, dedicated, loyal, and hardworking recruit. She was a calm, firm, but fair recruit with a good sense of purpose and responsibility. She had a remarkable conduct and overwhelming moral standard. It is said that from those we come and to those we shall return. Late recruit Amina Shehu Haruna has bowed to Mother Earth. Her death is a great loss to her family, the Nigeria immigration, and the nation in general. We love you, and God loves you most. Shall we take our seats, please? Thank you very much.
Kila medolo risikiu, desdised, dole eta de Jigawa Amina Shehu Haruna Seboku Bon, le recruit, Dieu merci.
They pass through themselves on trail arms. The shoulder arms. Pass through themselves again without any obstacle or notice. This is indicating that they came from the south, west, east, and the north. Stayed together all through the period of training and are set today for Pesach. They pay compliment to the reviewing officer and today's passing out parade guests of honor, left, right, and forward. The silent drill guard is coming together as one body. It is time for a photograph, please. The cameraman. Cameraman, it's time for a photograph. Silent Drill Guard Commander recruit Jafaru Aminu is marching forward to sort permission from the reviewed officer and guests of honor.
To march on the Silent Drill, sir!
Permission granted.
Permission graciously granted to him to march off the Silent Drill of the parade ground. He turns smartly to the angle of 180 degrees about and is taking his paces forward.
a very proficient display of skills, a coordinated one. Should we give them a round of applause as they march out of the parade ground? This is very exceptional to Richmond alone.
The combat craft should get set, please. The combat march guard. The combat march guard gets set, please. This is an advanced party of the team. An advanced party. That's the marksman with the marksman rifle.
D'obèse sur le niveau de immigration, l'exercice de parade et le maintenant des armes de procession de sauvetage de combat est présent et forme.
As the combat guard commander marching forward to review an officer and guests of honor to take permission so as to carry on with the display. He could not pay compliment with his weapon. It is assumed that his weapon is loaded. It's regimentally not okay to pay compliments with a loaded weapon. Permission graciously granted to him. He turned to the angle of 180 degrees about and is set to join the guard for the rest of the display. Commander takes his position.
Come on! Order! Advance! Army approach! Take more!
These are the covermen giving cover in form of cordoning the operational zone so as to protect and prevent their comrades from foreseen and unforeseen external force. They advance on guard. This is to give the enemy camp a surprise attack.
they adopt leading position so as to fire effectively at their own time. Combat match commander is recruit Sobaloju Ayobami Idris. He was born on the 23rd day of August 1992. He hails from Ogun State. He's single and loves singing and listening to music. They adopt kneeling position. They adopt lying position. Not all operations are completely done without a casualty. One is recorded. The medic shout for quick response and intervention from his comrades. Jungle has matured and a stretcher has been improvised in the absence that is an improvised stretcher. Jungle has matured. A round of applause, please, for the combat match display. This is the role of the medics and have evacuated one injured by the enemy camp. The commander has instructed the advance team to regain post when operation is over. At the end of the operation, the rune officer, sir, permit me to invite the maintenance team so as to service the weapons used for this successful operation. The maintenance team, please. The maintenance team is now marching forward. The reviewing officer, sir. The type of firearms used for this operation is X-95 Tavor short weapon made in Israel, followed by Type 81 assault rifle made in China. Pistol Beretta made in Italy. AR-70 Beretta made in Italy also. FN rifle, Belgium made. And last but not the least, a German tree rifle known as G3 rifle. May I most respectfully request the commandant, Immigration Training School, to please invite the reviewing officer to inspect the weapons. The reviewing officer, sir. day reviewing officer has successfully inspect the maintenance team, inspected rather.
Come on! Sir.
The maintenance team of the operational composition has successfully assembled their weapons. I know any time from now, we must off the parade ground by the guard commander. Please, can we put our hands together for the maintenance team? They adopt kneeling position, now watching and observing the operational area carefully so as to evacuate his men out of the place. He is sensitive of the one man. He instructs them to turn right and left, covering each and every angle. They adopt kneeling position. They are forming. This is in a move to tactically withdraw from the operational area. Success is hereby recorded after this operation, since it is a one-man casualty. They move in single file. Observe and clear their doubt. This is the movement. Observe and clear their doubt. What a wonderful combat match display. Please, can we put our hands together for them? Marksman is observing to make sure any unwanted element is cleared and trashed. That is the role of the marksman. The advanced party and the last to leave. Please, can we put our hand together for her?
Parade commander, they are taking over his position. To dress his parade and advance the parade, and give the order for the commandant's welcome address.
Overall parade commander has instructed the body of parade to press inward so as to have a proper alignment, after which the body of parade will advance in review order for an address. As the voice of left half division right marker, as well as that of the right half division. Dressing completed. We put our hands together for them.
Thank you, sir. You may wish to return to your seat. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, the review officer, acting DCG HRM.
At this juncture, we honorably wish to invite to the podium the commandant of Nigeria Immigration Training School, Omawa Olu, Victor Onoche, for his address. Victor Onoche is BCC. Your address, sir.
Bienvenue, Monsieur Victor, notre PCC, commandant, c'est à l'association du...
Me all of us position. I make me want to catch my
position. Council General, Michel, the zonal coordinator, Zone B, Brigade Commander, 3 Brigade Colonel, the Group Commander, 455 Basic Services, Group Colonel, the State Commander, NTLEA Colonel, the Commandant. Commandant, Customs Training School, Kano. The Comptroller, Customs Area Office, Kano, at Jigawa. The Commissioner of Police, Kano. The Director, DSS, Kano. The Zonal Commander, the State Commandant, NSD, NSCDC, Kano. The Commandant, of ITSK and NITSO, the Controllers of Immigration, Kano and Jigawa, the Controllers of Immigration from the Service Headquarters, retired senior officers present here, Ambassador Hussein H. Kumasi, Regional Manager Fan, the MD Karota, distinguished guests. Distinguished guests, member of the press, and above all, the Comptroller General, Nigerian Immigration Service. It is with great pleasure that I welcome you all to this occasion of the passing out parade ceremony of the 23rd pre-basic course. Fortunately, I passed that as the 23rd basic course during my time. Well, this course is for immigration assistance. This course, which commenced on the 15th of October 2022, has graciously come to a successful completion. It is proper at this point to express my profuse gratitude to the Almighty God for his guidance and preservation throughout the duration of this course. We are today graduating 1,800 rank and file personnel of the Nigerian Immigration Service who were both trained in Custom Training College, Gorondusi, and Nigerian Immigration Training School, Kano. These ranks apparently form the operational workforce and guard personnel of the service. Furthermore, it may interest you to know that in the course of this training, the recruits were subjected to academic work in various relevant fields in line with the course curriculum. Arm drills, physical exercises, parade, combat craft, and weapon handling. I make bold to know that these graduating personnel have undergone rigorous paramilitary training to adequately equip them in the line of their duties, and have improved their operational abilities that will enhance their overall performance on the job. It is pertinent at this juncture to acknowledge that the success of this course will not have been possible without the dynamic leadership of the CGIS, Issa Jere, MFR, and its management team. Also importantly, I sincerely appreciate our host sister agencies, Nigerian Customs Service, who graciously allowed us to use their college and their facilities This synergy has come a long way, and I believe it will be sustained. Also, not forgetting to mention the commandant of Immigration Training School, ITSK Kano, Comptroller Bala Yakubu. Your efforts and impact on these trainees is enormous. I congratulate all the graduates and further charge you to imbibe all the ethical values of the service in the discharge of your duties with utmost discipline at all times. Finally, I appreciate all the directing staff, officers and men of the Nigerian Immigration Training School, Olu, Imo State, Nigerian Immigration Training School, Kano, Kano State Command, instructors, Rapid Response Squad, and all ad hoc staff of the Nigerian Customs Service, who assiduously to ensure the success of this course. Be assured that your effort and positive contributions remain indelible and will be duly rewarded. In conclusion, I most sincerely appreciate all our guests, friends, and well-wishers who have come to grace this occasion. I wish you all safety as we return to various destinations. Thank you for listening.
Thank you very much. A round of applause for the Commandant Nisto for his address. Next is the address of the CGIS, Idris Jere, heavily represented by Babangida Usman Aliu, ACG, and acting DCGHRM, FCD, BCC. Please, may you come up for your address, sir.
Before I go into my speech or the speech of the CGI, let me correct the MC. I did not work in FCDA. It is FDC, Fellow of Defense College. So don't call me FDC. I mean FCDC. I'm not FCDC, I'm FDC. I want to first of all tender the apology of my Controller General to the special invited guest for his inability to be here with us today because of some other engagements. But I want to tell you, the CGI is with us in spirit. The Consulate General of Benin Republic, who is here with us today, a friend of the Nigeria Immigration Service. The Consulate General of Niger Republic. The Zonal Coordinator Zone B, my sister Zena Blawa, PCC. The Brigade Commander, 3 Brigade Kano, heavily represented. And the Group Commander, 455 Base Services Group Kano, which I believe is always is also represented here. The State Commander of NDLEA, the Commandant Custom Training School, Kano Goranduse, our Chief Host on the other side. The Controller Customs Area Command, Kano and Jigawa. The representative of the Commissioner of Police, the Director DSS Kano, the Zonal Commander EFCC Kano, the state commandant, NSCDC Kano, commandant of ITSK and Olu that coordinated the training at Oroduse, the controllers of Kano, this headquarters, the controller in charge of APU, the controller in charge of passport, and the deputy controller in charge of salaries. I also have to recognize the provost marshal of the service with the commander RRS that are all with me today. The very senior officers of the Nigerian Immigration Service, serving and retired. I also want to recognize one of our own ambassador, Hussaini Kumasi, the regional commander Fan in Kano here, the MD Karota, we must recognize you, distinguished guest, distinguished members of the press, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. I'm delighted to welcome you to this unique event, that is the passing out parade of 23rd Pre-Basic Course taking place here at ITSK Kano. Today's event, as rightly mentioned, it is unique in every sense of this word, because it is the first of its kind in the history of the Nigerian Immigration Service. It is the first time the service trained over 1,800 personnel at once. Distinguished guests, permit me here to use this opportunity to congratulate the management of the NIS, the commandants ITSK and Olu that coordinated the training at Goronduzi for this wonderful achievement. As part of the policy trust of this administration, welfare, training, and capacity building of our personnel have remained at the front burner. This is in realization of the fact that a well-motivated and properly trained personnel is crucial in the quest to deliver our core mandate of securing the nation's borders. Accordingly, the management of the NIS, in recognition of the emerging security challenges of transborder crimes, armed banditry, and terrorism, have made giant strides in redesigning our training curriculum. This is aimed at building the capacity of our personnel to combat these challenges, which pose a great threat to the security and peaceful existence of us as a nation. Our graduating recruits are no doubt equipped with requisite knowledge and physical training needed in the course of their future service. Furthermore, distinguished guests, the Nigerian Immigration Service also recently trained and graduated its first set of female armed squads, known as Immigration Women Armed Squad at Ahoda, known as IWAS. Aside boosting the capacity of the service in the area of deployment to secure our borders, it is also aimed at giving the female officers equal opportunities and representation in our operations. Our new border passport and visa policies have no doubt given the service the needed impetus in the service delivery within the country and in the diaspora. Our efforts in this direction, I must proudly say, has led to the recognition of the Nigerian Immigration Service as the best performing NDA in ease of doing business for consecutive 7 months in the year 2022. The record is there. May I at this juncture thank Mr. President and Commander-in-Chief, His Excellency Muhammadu Buhari, and our supervising minister, Ogbeni Rauf Adebisola, for their unflinching support at ensuring that the service delivers on its mandate. To the graduating recruits, I want to congratulate you all, not only for having gone through the training program successfully, but for also being considered worthy of donning the uniform of the Nigerian Immigration Service. Most especially for the opportunity you have to serve your fatherland. Remember, many out are there craving for this chance or opportunity. Therefore, you must consider yourself privileged to be here today. The country has invested quite a lot in your training. You are therefore required to reciprocate this gesture, being loyal and committed to the Nigerian project. You must also place the interest of the NIs and the country as a nation above other pecuniary interests at all times. The NIS places a premium on discipline while maintaining a zero tolerance for corruption and all forms of unwholesome practices. Therefore, you must ensure that you carry along these tenets wherever you may be deployed to serve. The management of the NIS who tries or attempts to undermine the good name of the sites. As you leave here today, you are to report your various commands and commissions and await further directives from the service headquarters. Be reminded that the 2023 elections are around the corner. The NIS over the years played active role in conjunction with other sister security agencies. For sure, you'll be deployed for election duties. May I reiterate that your main function would be to ensure the safety of the process by remaining apolitical and ensure that non-Nigerians are not allowed partake in the election exercise. It will surely be your first major test of loyalty to the service and the nation in general. Finally, I wish to thank the management of the Nigerian Customs Service for their support and contribution to the success of this training program by making available its facilities and personnel at the Custom Training College, Goron Dusi Kanu. I also salute the commandants of ITSK and Olu that coordinated the training at Goron Dusi for their painstaking efforts at training these recruits. The management of the NIS is indeed appreciative of your efforts, especially considering the large number of officers that you had to contend with. May I also thank the donor coordinator, Zombie, Ajazen Ablawan, PCC, and heads of other security agencies present here today for their continued support and harmonious good working relationship. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the management and officers of the Nigerian Immigration Service, I thank you all very much for being part of this epoch-making event. Thank you and God bless you.
Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup. We got to address the representant du CGIS, SCG Interim, DCG HOM, Usman Aliou Babangida, FDC, PCC. Dieu vous bénisse, monsieur.
Please, a more round of applause for the reveal officer, the acting DCG, who has just given his address. Thank you very much. The next thing on our program is the presentation of awards to our deserving trainees who have performed excellently in the course of this particular training. And it is said, to whom honor is due, he is being honored as well. The reviewing officer, sir. The range of award we have is overall best in academics, ITSK, overall best in academics, CTC, Marksman Award, ITSK, Marksman Award, CTC, best behaved male and female recruits, then best in parades award. Overall best in academics is recruit 056 Chineme Gift Gilbert. Thank you. Dear officer, sir, permit me to acknowledge the presence of Alhaji Bature Abdulaziz, the chairman, Traders Association of Nigeria. You are most welcome, sir, to the passing out parade of the 23rd pre-basic course. You're welcome, sir. The second recruit 622 Ibekwe Raphael. Recruit 622 Ibekwe Raphael. CTC. The next award is Marksmanship Award. The Marksman Award goes to recruit 011 Hawau Usman Turaki. And recruit 1226 Anuforo AC, CTC. Best behaved male recruit. Recruit 120, Mohammed Jibril Egigogo. Best behaved female recruit. Recruit 116, Fumilola Bukola Bagolagun. SPETC. Recruit 1142 Idris TA. Best behaved female CTC is recruit 215 Eno Christian S. Best in parade ITSK is recruit 128 Adi Goke, Oluwatosin, Adekunle, who is as well the overall parade commander. And best in parade CTC is recruit 274, Umar M. Purdi, who is the second in command to the overall parade commander. May I most respectfully invite the Assistant Controller General in charge of Zone B, ACG Zainab Lawal, to please present the overall Best in Academy Award. the ACG, sir. The first award goes to recruit 056 Chineme Gift Albert. And the second is recruit 622 Ibeokwe Raphael. Recruit 622 Ibeokwe Raphael. Thank you very much, the ACG. You may take your seat, sir. Next is the Marksman Award. Award goes to recruit 011 Hawa Usman Turagi. Arufono AC. May I respectfully invite the commander, 455 Base Service Group Kano, Nigerian Air Force, to please present. And the Commissioner of Police Kano, to please present the award.
Okay.
Thank you very much, the commander, sir. Thank you very much, the Commissioner of Police, sir. The next award is Best Behaved Male Student. Recruit 120 Mohammed Jibrin Egigogo, to be presented by Controller of Immigration Service, Kano State Command, assisted by CIS retired Abdulrazak Muazu. Most behaved male student, most behaved female student. Fumilayo Bukola Agolagu. CTC, recruit 1142, Idris TA.
That's a look.
Thank you very much, sir. Best behaved female, CTC, recruit 215, Eno Christian S. May I respectfully invite the Controller of Immigration Service, Jigao State Command, to be assisted by
former Commandant Immigration Training School, Kano CIS Yahya Umar Galma. I respectfully invite the Consulate General of Benin Republic and Ambassador Kumasi to please present the Best in Parade Award. The award goes to recruit 128 Adegoke Oluwatosin, who is the overall parade commander. The second next best in parade is recruit 274 Umar M. Purdi. Sir, the certificate is recruit 274 Umar M. Purdi. Very much, the Consulate General and Ambassador Masi. Gradually, we are coming to the end of this passing out parade. In a short while, the revered officers, sir, distinguished guests, may I invite the commandant of this premier institution, Immigration Training School, Kano, Controller of Immigration, Bala Yakubu, PCC, to give the vote of thanks.
Presented by our Abun Okahlik, acting DCG HRN. Members of the diplomatic corps, the security agencies, both uniform and not uniform. My able controllers, serving and retired. Mommy, my SCG, the mentor. Members of the business community, our mothers, of course. On behalf of my management team, officers and men, both Olu and Immigration Training School, we appreciate your coming. I can see the relationship, especially with the security agencies, the way we are. If you this thing, all the madness we can see happening here now in this country will be over. I can see. Thank you very much, and God bless you. Please. Those who are not in mission, please. It has been a history today, because it has become historical in my life to see what I'm seeing now. So I appreciate you. We can see the unity for both business community and immigration. We appreciate your coming. And always thank you and pray to Almighty Allah. The way you come in peace, inshallah, each and everyone will go back safely and peacefully. Once again, we thank you very much. My recruits, the message I'm leaving you today is you have to take it. It has been said already by my today as a commission immigration officers. I will leave you with four things. As an immigration officer, you must be humble. You have to be disciplined. Punctual, and lastly, you accept responsibility at any given time. If you do that, you are good to go. I congratulate you. Once more, thank you very much, and God bless you. Allah is Akada Azeri.
Bye-bye. That was a wonderful award by the Commandant, Immigration Training School, Kano, CIS, Bala Yakubu, PCC, the bulldozer of ITSK. May I most respectfully invite the reviewing officer and guests of honor for today's passing out parade to please mount the saluting dice for the rest of the parade. The reviewing officer, sir.
Thank you.
after successful training, hearty cheers to the Rebellion officer, the body of parade, is replacing hairdressing. In a short while, the overall parade commander will march forward to Rebellion officer to sought permission as to file past the parade. Shall we all rise for the national anthem, please? Shall we rise for the national anthem, please? Overall parade commander, recruit Adegoke, is marching forward to seek permission from the reviewing officer so as to fight past the parade.
To fight past the column and the rest of the parade, sir.
Permission graciously granted to him to march to fight past the column and the rest of the parade. He's marching forward to take his post.
The Rebellion officer, sir, distinguished guest, it may interest you to know that
parade commander has just taken permission from the reviewing officer and today's passing out parade special guest of honor to proceed with the final part of the parade, which is the filing pass of the passing out recruits and color party of the parade ground.
The reviewing officers have distinguished guests. It may interest you to know that courtesy of the Public Relations Department of the Nigerian Immigration Service, this passing out parade is streaming live on the YouTube platform. Distinguished invited guests, after the file pass, there will be a light refreshment at the Commandant's Villa. Thank you.
The reviewing officers are very senior officers, both serving and retired, here present. The recruit appointments are now taking their position in preparations for the filing pass. These passing out recruits will now embark on their last drill on this parade ground as recruits, because in the few hours from now, they will cease to be passing out recruits. They will then be addressed as men of the Nigeria Immigration Service, and they will play their role in the defense and territorial integrity of our great country. I most congratulate the passing out recruits of the 23rd pre-basic course, Immigration Training School. As the overall parade commander, marching smartly to take his post, after which he will instruct the colors and the body of parade to file pass off the parade ground. The color party composed the national flag, the Nigeria Immigration Service flag, the Immigration Training School Kano flag, and Immigration Training School Umawa Olu's flag. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the file pass of the passing out recruits of the 23rd pre-basic course marked the end of today's passing out parade. May I humbly remind our esteemed audience that as the column mati march off the parade ground, all are expected to rise. Officers in uniform are to salute. Shall we all rise for the colors, please? The filing pass of the body of parade is the last drill for this set of 23rd pre-basic course on this parade ground as recruits. In some few hours to come, they will be addressed as men of the Nigeria Immigration Service. You may take your seat. This band is playing the farewell beat. Reviewing officer, sir, the service band is commanded by ASI David Arobe. The service band has provided the passing out parade all through with a scintillating musical interlude. Thank you.
distinguished ladies and gentlemen, it may interest you to know that this will be the last time most of these passing out recruits will see one another or each other again. The flying pass is their last and final dream on this parade ground. In the nearest future, some of them will be returning to the immigration training school as drill instructors, members of the security department, serving in other various units of the training command. In the filing pass, approaching the reviewing officer is the medics. They have contributed immensely throughout the course in aiding the medical units of the training institution. They are lab technicians and lab attendants. Invited guests, the successful flight pass of the passing out recruit marks the end of today's passing out parade of the 23 basic course immigration training school. We appreciate you all, and we wish each and every one of us a safe trip to our various destinations. Thank you once again.
Thank you. For the champions, stand up.